Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to another episode of Saints Row. Today, Alan. In today's episode, we have Alan is back. Alan is back for revenge after what put back in his first appearance since becoming an FBI agent. Alan is going to do some stuff. And this is actually his first appearance in almost 5 months. Because he has not appeared since because we had other stuff that has happened to you. Oh wow, he just did more trouble. What's he doing? Ah, he's in trouble. Oh, he just got... he's getting fined. He just got fined right there. No, what was he thinking? He was probably angry at what happened. He's gotta catch the train. But it was apparently on the wrong way. He's gonna be waiting a while and see if the train shows up on his side. Yikes. Can Alan catch the train? Yes, he can! He has made it. He caught the train, and now he's heading. Ooh, that was a terrible move. But now that Alan... You wanna go, huh? You wanna go? He's being taken out. Alan's not having a good one. Uh-oh. Here comes somebody to deal with you. You. Come on, you two. Let's move. Alan's angry. Alan got... Oh, you bet Alan is not happy after what happened last time. He just wants to get back to... safety after what happened in our last episode. In the last episode he appeared in. He just went the wrong way. Come on, guys, we gotta move. Thank you. And Alan's going.
Thank you.
And that's what you get. Come on, we gotta find. Sorry, you gotta go. Really? Another one? Seriously, another one of these? Not taking that one. Let's go. Time to start our riot. Time to start our riot. Mm-hmm. Uh-oh. I just caused trouble. Wanting one. Here. Come on, guys, we gotta move. right, guys, we are gotta get out of here and save. And then we're done with this episode. But don't worry, guys, we will be back next episode. And the next episode, it may very well feature the return of Kobe. Alright, guys, we are done. Hope you guys enjoyed. We'll see you next time.